Hey.
You can come in. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're fine, little baby.
Aw, it's okay.
The little one's like, no problem, I'll eat. Hi, Mama. That one's getting big. It's almost as big as Mom. All the little crunchings.
I don't know if y'all can hear those coyotes, or are those wolves?
I think it's a coyote. It's by itself.
I always hear them this time of night.
And that's what would like to eat these things.
Pretty babies. And Mama.
That one crawled right in the thing. The little one that was there first was like, hey, what about me?
You're so cute. It's okay, Mama. We got your back. It's okay.
You keep your babies on this side of the road. Don't cross that road like the cat I saw. I like that one's personality.
Which one?
The one, the little one that was sitting there eating, not worried about us. Yeah. Just climbs right in.
It's okay, Mama.
They're hungry. Tail up in the air. That one's not scared. If anything, I think that one's happy.
Who's it?
Strangers.
Watching us. It's okay, Mama. Where'd the other one go?
It's there still, just
hidden.
Yeah, punched him. I've pet her on the back once. Mama. But since she's had the baby, she hisses at me when I get close.
They're feasting on my deck with all my tomatoes and peppers.
Don't we have some food for them that we were going to give them? Or no?
Of course, I always make food for them. Or they get leftovers.
You're going to push their way in.
Shh. Do you guys need some more food? We can get you some more food. It's okay.
It is getting pretty low. They ate that almost whole thing. That's crazy. I'm going to walk up there and grab more food and just watch what happens. They'll scatter a little bit, and then when I come back up.
Why don't you
go around the back? Because they got to get used to us.
Why?
So they aren't terrified of us when we're around?
I kind of want to just leave my phone sitting there. I don't know.
I'm gonna go get them some more food.
Go in the back door.
I'm not going in the back door.
Why?
Because us. I want to get them used to us. Hi, Mama. Hi, baby. How are you? You don't have to be scared. I'm just going to come get some food, okay? You don't have to be scared. Should I sit down? Hi. See? I sat down. It's all good. See, she's back. And here come the kitty. Hi, Mama. And the ball of them. They scatter for a second, then they come back. I'm trying to think if we have anything that I've been cleaning in the pantry that'd be good. Another one of them beef.